We're going to do it down.
Dimebag's birthday was yesterday, but how many people are still celebrating?